folks, Robert from Marine Depot here, and I'm really excited about this video because we have a new product to show you guys that's gonna allow reef keepers from all walks of life to control and maintain a reef tank just like the pros. Neptune Systems pioneered the way for user-friendly aquarium controllers in the US market. Over the years, we have seen the product evolve, and today we present you with the latest addition to the ApexEL line, the ApexEL, which is a lower-cost, entry-level aquarium controller from Neptune Systems. The ApexEL is great because with a price tag at just around $500, it will open up the door to precision aquarium control to a much larger audience. If you've been thinking about aquarium controller for your tank but cannot justify the price tag of an ApexEL, the ApexEL is perfect for you. ApexEL includes almost all of the powerful features found on an ApexEL system. They simply excluded some of the more advanced hardware to keep the cost down. With an ApexEL system, you will get pH and temperature monitoring with probes and calibration solutions. You'll receive an Energy Bar 832 with power monitoring as well as one link and DC 24 connections. It is compatible with ApexEL Fusion and other ApexEL modules and probes, including the much anticipated Trident monitoring system as well as the popular core and wave pumps. The only difference between the ApexEL and the ApexEL is the lack of ORP and salinity monitoring, as well as the 0 to 10 volt control ports. The beauty is that you can easily add these features to your ApexEL with the use of a VDM and the PM modules. For existing ApexEL users, the look, feel, and quality of the EL system is identical to the ApexEL and utilizes all of the same mounting hardware and connection cables, making this a great way to expand your ApexEL universe to control even more aquariums. Here at Marine Depot, we are lucky enough to get our hands on an ApexEL, and we went ahead and installed it on a small soft coral tank here in the office. Some of you might be thinking, why put an aquarium controller on such a small tank? Is it really worth it? The answer is yes, it is totally worth the cost and efforts because small aquariums can take a turn for the worse quite quickly. The volume of water is so small and far less forgiving with water chemistry when compared to larger systems. Having the ApexEL controlling and monitoring your tank 24 hours per day will allow you to easily identify and tackle any problems as soon as they arise. The simplicity and ease of keeping soft corals, along with a myriad of shapes, colors, and sizes, really makes these types of corals a prime candidate for small, low-maintenance tanks. Granted, I'm quite familiar with ApexEL systems. It only took me about 30 minutes to retrofit this little tank and get connected to ApexEL Fusion. The easy-to-understand, step-by-step instructions online will get you up and running in no time. Just be sure to go through all of the steps in order to ensure you have covered everything. I found it really helpful to also review the setup instructions before actually working with the controller. This way you're confident and will not miss a critical step in the process. If you're looking for an affordable aquarium controller, be sure to get your order in today because we have a limited number of units and all orders will be shipped in a first-come, first-served fashion. Don't forget, we have a highly experienced support team, so please call or email us anytime. I appreciate all of you for watching, and until next time, take care and happy reef keeping.